stream for some reason decided to die. Alright, so I'm going to try and get into another race. See if I can get into another match. This is not good. Okay, yeah, it looks like it's having dramas trying to connect to an available host. Try again. Sometimes you just have to keep trying again. I don't think it's going to connect me. Apparently Capture the Core has been ruined by the new racer variants. Apparently it's like 350s are just going in there and they grab the core and then nobody else can catch them. Like, no one can catch them, so it's like, well, you know, if each team has a 350 and they both capture the core, it's either one of them has to die, or you just give up. That's what I've been hearing anyway. I haven't done any capture the core matches really. Been too busy trying to retrain myself. Oh boy, let's do it. Alright, that's the match code there if you want to try and drop into it. Hopefully I'll be able to get into it myself. What I've found is that even if you start a private match, the way that I believe it works is that to create a private match, you query CIG servers. The server then allocates a match... They allocate a match server for you to go to, hence the reason why you got a code. Each of the servers have their own individual codes. Gives you that code to go into that server, but they're not exactly private. What they actually do is that code is there for you to give to your friends so that you can all go into the same match. If that match isn't full, then what it'll do is anybody that goes into a public match, it'll sit there and go, oh, there's a match going on here, unless it's a race. There's a match going on here. It has extra slots open. We'll put them into that. So even when you try and get into like a private match, unless you got 8 friends, you know, you can't really drop into... you can't really have a private match per se. You end up just with a... match that you and your friends can go to and anybody else can drop in on it. Kind of like having a party at a park. You know, you may only invite your friends, but it's not going to stop everybody or other randoms just showing up. And unfortunately, you can't tell these people to go away because there's no way to do it. But... we'll see how I go. Hopefully, yeah, I chose 300 ISO. I'll be rocking 3 Bulldogs,
Origin jump works,
2 in Gimbals.
Core system, and here we go. Operational. Contact.
300 I combat mode engaged.
Contact. It's been a while since I've done a Battle Royale match. They're gonna come after me soon. I wanna try and see how well I do. And what I wanna do is I don't wanna get into their like the thick of these fights. What's going on here? Jimbo was bloody doing a massive spin.
Scan initiated.
Oh wow, my CPU is taking some hard hits. Trying to hit me then.
Contact.
Adjusting radar range.
Contact.
Adjusting radar range.
Shields. Weapon system. Has received.
Great, I hit an asteroid.
Damage. Contact. Proximity alert.
I still got the missiles for that side. I don't like how they've changed the controls. Every time I go into decoupled mode now and I try and And I'm trying to actually... Yeah, every time I go into decoupled mode and I try and strafe, they've changed the key. Well, the key binding. They've changed the key binding for it. So whenever I go to strafe, I just roll instead, and it's annoying. Alright, this is way too laggy for me to be fighting in.
Contact. Achieved missile lock. Contact.
Warning. You are approaching simulation boundary.
Achieved missile lock.
Warning. You are approaching the simulation boundary.
Yeah. This... I like this though. You can change people that you can watch. It's pretty cool watching the maneuvering thrusters. Oh, he's missing a Gatling gun. His engines are taking a pounding. He's trying to attack. I don't know who this is. Whoa, flipped him. It's a 300i there. Two of them. Spectator mode? Where the hell am I going? That was interesting. Oh, don't hit that asteroid. Wow, you can even zoom in on it. It doesn't have a nose gun by the looks of it. What's this front leaning gear? This is pretty cool, actually. I'm outside the sphere at the moment. If I can get in it. Look at that. You can see him ejected. Oh, he's respawning in a brand spanking new Hornet. If only there was a way to get that press X to respawn thing. If you have a look at the turrets, they're all gimbaling. And he pretty much stopped on a dime there. Trying to watch what he's doing. There's a collision there. Oh, look out. What happened there? Did he take any damage? I don't see. This is really cool. Oh, wait. He just took a hit. He took a hit. 300i. Sounds like an Aniski 6 that hit him. There he is there, towards the 6. He's trying to turn around and get a bearing on him. Oh, there it is. 4 guns on target. 4 guns gimbling. 300 eyes, trying to get around him, but no dice. This guy's in decoupled mode, you can tell, because he's flying backwards. Right. Looks like he's just recoupled and he's moving back forwards again. 300 eyes, trying to get around him. Ooh, nice turn there by the 300 eye. I really wish I could change perspectives though. There's gimbling turrets. There's gimbled mounts. Whoa. Where the hell am I? Oh, so that was Tac Ven that I was following.
Adjusting radar range.